Okay, here we have some long, small logs ready to cut up into firewood. And I'll use this saw. You can kind of see, there's a few here. This is kind of a special deal for cutting firewood.
Thank you.
That's one way of cutting firewood when it's all a nice uniform size. It'll take me a little while to stack all of that. I still got to do something with that big tree there. Nice and warm in here today. And tomatoes are turning red. Yep. Lots of red color in there now. Still a lot of green. Move this jungle aside so I can get in here. Ooh, look at all the color. Look at all the color. Still, look at all the little babies there. It's lots of babies. And on the floor, on the ground, there's just tomatoes everywhere. Here, look at all the red ones. They're going. Turning red. Oops. What's this down here? Take that inside. My little tomato greenhouse.